Hey guys, Blythe here from MNGOEntertainment, and we're playing Skyrim again, episode 10. I've been asked to make these a bit longer, so I'm gonna make this one an hour long if I can. Only problem with that is the upload times, because I've got mediocre internet, so it'll take like 10 hours to upload. Since the file size would be like 5-6 gigs or something stupid, I don't know. Anyway, last time we were here, we had to assassinate this dude in style. Oh god, crossbows of death! Get him away, Cart! Get him away! Yeah. Here we go. Jesus. Yeah. Wow. Where's the lever? There's the lever. Calm down. Right, hey. Last time we were here, we had to assassinate, what's his face called? Alan Dufont. Nice French name there or something. And we have done that. Now we are going to optionally kill Nilsheen Shattershield. Let's see, is there a button here? Is this gate? Maybe I've got a key. You know, I've got a key. Key? No key. No. There's probably a key somewhere, but I'll just go out the old-fashioned way with a lockpick. Let's save. Right. Oh! Ah! Damn it! Oh god, we can do this somewhere around here. Where is it? Oh wow, this is what happens when you got 17 lock picking. There we go. Yeah, 18. God, fire. That's gonna be a problem, huh? Little pieces of metal. Whoa! Jesus, that cart. Look how much damage that did. That flying cart. Just try to kill me. There's got to be a lever here somewhere. I can't. Nice FPS. Go! Yes! You don't need a lever when you can sprint. Oh god, doggy. Don't die. Lag. To the land of Skyrim. Nice Daedric bow there. Everyone loves the Daedric bows. come on. There we go. Right, now we need to go to Windhelm. Best travel. And I guess I'll just take a drink. Lovely. loading times. Sweet mother, send on your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be punished in blood or something. I'm gonna say it's this arrow over here. Why is... Bet you my resolution's too high.
May the gods watch over your battle.
Oh well, I'm sure it'll be fine. Where's this guy? Spare a coin for an old beggar. Right. Question mark face? Oh god, a guard. I'm not doing anything suspicious whatsoever. La 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 la.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with
yeah, many people might get nervous.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Assassinate! You just didn't see that. Haha. Where'd the corpse go? What? Lag spikes? Wait, what? This shit. There seems to be an arrow pointing in here. Is her corpse literally fallen inside here? Or did she glitch inside? Wait. What? What's going on? How are you alive?
What? Did you need something?
What? Did I assassinate the wrong person or something? No, because your corpse disappeared. Who are you breaking this game? Well, that wasn't cool. Oh well. Sorted. No problemo. Out we go. Jump. That was kind of weird. That's one way to break this game. Try to assassinate someone while they go through a door. Doesn't work. Ah, Khajiit. He ain't as cool as me. He's not an imperial. Spin to win.
What happened?
What? Why is there a dead city guard? Question mark. Oh well, I guess I can loot his body. You won't mind, right? Right? You don't get much of interest. To the silver blooded. Wait, this is the right building, I hope. Be at the right building? Am I leveled up, or am I just very close? Nope.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink.
Well,
hello.
What news? Thank you. That bastard. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. I'll never forget you.
Yeah, you won't. Got a ring and 600 gold.
All your drinks are watered down, Clever. You aren't fooling me, and you know.
Drinks here are watered down, but they're cheap.
Drinks anyhow.
I wasn't aware that Lisbeth was having trouble.
That voice is kind of creepy on him.
Is Arnleith and Sons not doing a good turn of business?
It's like a high elf appeared to a Nord. High elf voice.
This is the Silver Blood Inn. That's just terrible. If I can't get you something, I'm sure my wife will bellow at me until I can.
I'm out of here.
Remember, ale is
cheaper than blood. Well, a lot of stuff is cheaper than blood.
Closing the stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Okay, you can have your argument. I'm out of here.
Momo, why are you and Papa playing?
Ignorant child. Ha ha ha. Someone get murdered. And it was by me. No, it wasn't really murder. It's saving someone's life. I should get a medal of honor. Kind of like the game. Right, do I have to just, like, go back to... Report right to you. That looks like an ebony dagger or something. No, it's not it. Is it ebony? I don't know. Quick save. I don't like that door. He looks at me. Strange. I'm watching you. Oh no, Cicero's in here. I might have a fun time with him. Cicero. Hello.
Ah, you're back. So, how went your first real contract? A bit more exciting than what Nazir's been offering, I'd wager?
How native to Sereth. Hail Sithus! Remain silent.
Very well. I respect your discretion. Now, I need your assistance with a matter of a more... personal nature.
Kill Cicero.
It's Cicero.
Oh!
Ever since he arrived, his behavior's been... well, erratic would be an understatement. I do believe he is truly mad, but it's worse than that. He's taken to locking himself in the Nightmother's chamber and talking to someone in hushed but frantic tones.
Right.
Who is he speaking with? What are they planning? I fear treachery.
By Cythus, we must stop them!
So you understand my fear. If Cicero's planning something, and conspiring with one of our own, it would be disastrous.
Wouldn't it just...
Dear brother, I need you to steal into that chamber, and eavesdrop on their meeting.
Steal into
no
that
use
chamber?
Clinging to the shadows. They'll see you for sure. No, you need a hiding place. Somewhere they'd never think to
in
look.
In a cupboard.
Like inside the Night Mother's coffin.
That's perfect.
To check it. Who in their right mind would hide inside? Now go, before they meet, and report back to me with whatever you learn.
That sounds cool. Okay. Yeah, we go.
Quickly. Hide in the coffin.
Go, go, go.
Cicero.
What's the run button again? Here's the run button. Run. Jump. Run. Oh god. And I'll just ignore it. Doesn't matter. It is. Which way is it? Must be this way. Aha! Save! Oh! There's my phone making noises. Oh, beautiful! WTF. I hear you, Cicero. Shh, phone, shh. Wait, am I supposed to do anything here?
Are we alone?
Yes. Yes! Alone!
What the?
Sweet solitude! No one will hear us, disturb us. Everything is going according to plan. The others, I've spoken to them, and they're coming around, I know it. The wizard Festus Crex, perhaps even the Argonian, and the Unchild. What about you? Have you spoken to anyone? No? No, of course not. I do the talking, the stalking, the seeing, and the saying.
Oh, okay.
And what do you do? Nothing!
One second. Yeah.
Hello?
I'm angry. Oh, no. Never. Cicero understands. Cicero always understands. And obeys. You will talk when you're ready, won't you? Won't you? Sweet Night Mother.
Poor Cicero. Dear Cicero. Such a humble servant. But he will never hear my voice. For he is not.
Oh, sorry, back. Oh god, the Night Mother's talking.
Oh, but how can I defend you? How can I exert your will if you will not speak to anyone?
This guy's crazy.
But I will speak. I will speak to you. For you are the one.
Who is insane?
Yes, you. You who shares my iron tomb. Who warms my ancient bones. I give you this task. Journey.
Wait, is she talking to me?
Cicero has failed you. Poor Cicero is sorry, sweet mother. I've tried so very hard, but I just can't find the listener.
Tell Cicero the time has come. Tell him the words he has been waiting for all these years. Darkness rises when silence.
This is kinda creepy.
What?
misery, defiler, debaser and defiler! You have violated the sanctity of the Night Mother's coffin! Explain yourself!
Jesus Christ, he needs to calm down.
Speak, worm!
Right, okay.
She to you? More treachery. More treachery.
I am the listener,
deceit.
I think.
You lie! The Night Mother speaks only to the listener! And there is no...
It's been a bit obtuse.
She said that. She said those words. To you. Darkness rises when silence dies.
Yes, she did.
But those are the words. The binding words. Written in the keeping tomes. The signal so I would know. Mother's only way of talking to sweet.
What the hell?
Then, it's true. She's back. Our lady is back. She has chosen a listener.
This guy needs to calm down.
She has chosen you.
He's on like LSD.
Oh,
or mushrooms or something.
The listener.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna save it now.
Are you all right? I heard the commotion. Who was Cicero talking to? Where's the accomplice? Reveal yourself, traitor.
I spoke only to the Night Mother. I spoke to the Night Mother, but she didn't speak to me. Oh no! She spoke only to him, to the listener.
What? The listener? What are you going on about? What is this lunacy?
It's true! It's true! The Night Mother has spoken! The silence has been broken! The listener has been chosen!
A bit of rhyming there?
When I heard Cicero screaming, I knew you'd been discovered. I feared the worst. Then what in Sithis' name is going on? Cicero spoke to the Night Mother, but she spoke to you. Is this just more of the fool's rambling? What?
Right.
So Cicero wasn't talking to anyone else. Just the Night Mother's body?
Yes, he was, because he's insane.
And the Night Mother, who, according to everything we know, will only speak to the person chosen as listener, just spoke. Right now. To you?
Yeah. Yes.
By Sithis. And? What did she say? Amand Motier? I have no idea who that is, but Valenrud, that I have heard of, and I know where it is. No. Listen, I don't know what's going on here, but you take your orders from me. Are we clear on that?
Yeah.
The Night Mother may have spoken to you, but I am still the leader of this family. I will not have my authority so easily dismissed. I need time to think about all this. Go see Nazir. Do some work for him. I'll find you when I'm ready to discuss the matter further.
Right. So he's...
No,
oh god.
Right,
I'm gonna get away from him. So he's the protector of the Night Mother or something. And then the Night Mother only talks to one person, who's the chosen person. Which is me, the listener.
The shadow scales are
all. That's nice, I gone in.
Ancient tradition from another time.
And I have just been discovered as the listener. Right, so I can talk to the Night Mother. Okay.
Brother.
Hello.
Well then, as it turns out, I've got two new contracts. One rather easy assignment.
Challenge.
Your first target is an orc bard named Lurk.
Bard.
The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn.
Vampire.
Happy hunting.
Okay. Oh well.
You've got people to kill, my.
I don't need to know about them. I just need to kill them. Right. Which one is the vampire? He's the vampire, so I'm gonna go for the orc first.
Get to it.
Jump! Right, so after that rather long cutscene, we have discovered that I am the listener, and I am doing the bidding of the Night Mother.
Please.
Or something. It's time to kill, though. Jump. Right, let's do this. My first contract is located up here in Morthal. Right, so I think it'd probably just be quickest to go here and walk rather than do like 10 loading screens worth. Might get some adventuring as well. Adventure! Maybe find a dragon to slay. A dargon. With his massive damage. La la la. Any rock crabs? Where are they? Oh no, the town's right here. okay. Ooh, bluebells. Death bells, sorry. Much more scary. Jump, 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 jump. Oh god, dargon, dargon, dargon. I heard its calls. There it is! Is it aggressive? It's gonna fight me! It's gonna fight me! It's a red dot on the map. Right. Jesus, this is... Right, let's do this. Land, you stupid dragon. Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin, whatever the other words are. Come on, come on. Whoa! Oh, I can't. Oh no, I've got a bow. Here we go, here we go. Ah! Ow! Ow! Right, I need to heal. Heal! That thing hurts. Fire! Pew pew! Pew pew! Oh, level up. Save that to heal. And just be like, I'm dying! Level up and heal. Whoa! Come on, come on. Have at ye, scurvy dog. Pew! Pew! Dragons need to land on the ground in towns more often. Time to finish this. Whoa! He's floating, he's floating. Poop! It's so annoying when they don't land on the ground. I need dragon rend or something. Key! Whoa! Yes. Get owned. Get owned. Only 100 arrows left. 102. Oh, I hear a Nunroot. Wait, is it running away? No, it's coming back. Whoa, what's doing all the way? Wait, is... God, run. There's a Nunroot next to me. Jump. Where is it? Come on, get up! God, here it is! Ah! Ow! Quick save, I don't wanna, like, get annihilated. Whoa! Going in for the kill! Wait, wrong button, level up! Oh! Health. Restoration. I need to put this up. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Yes! Owned. Healing. Heal. He's burning. Make some dragon stew. Is my dog even like still alive? I forgot about it. Oh, there he is. Speak of the devil. And I'm too heavy. Oh, it's gonna be a fun walk back, eh? Look at Waddle. Look at Waddle. Right, how close am I to town? Go on, run. I'm running. You should be able to like use your sprint bar to like jog. As if you weren't encumbered, but not sprint. While you're encumbered. I'm just gonna have to, I'm too impatient. Drop. There we go. Jump. Okay, dragon dealt with. Now we need to assassinate a person. How difficult can that be? I can hear a Nunrut. There it is. And where? Is there not a furnace in this town somewhere? If I could get my bearings. I think I know where I am. Nope, I might. Do I? Nope, I'm lost. Where's the local smith? Is this the smith? It's not very much of a smith. Hello, doggy. Right, I do not know my way around this town. So I guess I'll just assassinate this person and then go to a different town. Oh right, there's that old burnt down house. Oh. To the Moorside Inn. How's my time? My time is good. Right. Where's my target? Why are they always sleeping? It's just so handy. Right, let's see if we can get a... Well, that didn't work. Right, if I can wake him up. Right, talk.
Is the line for my next performance starting already? Come on, don't be shy. What's the matter?
Khajiit got your tongue.
Maybe you need a little ditty to loosen your gut. There once was a stranger with eyes full of danger. He spoke not a word, but his meaning was heard.
Go away. Phone. Look at her, she's such a hooker.
Okay, tell me if you change your mind.
Shut up, off you go.
Well, aren't you the handsome one?
I told you she's a hooker. Spend some time together. Right, okay.
I'm in the mood to sing.
I think I broke him.
What about you?
I broke him.
Care to join me?
I broke you.
I'm in the mood to sing. Help! I cannot best go.
Right. Okay. Did anyone see that? No. Right, you got anything nice? You got a garnet. Some ale and some shinies. Get out of my way. Nice king of Skyrim, Trog. That's how you say his name? Trog. Bang. I'm falling. Wait, where's this vampire? I am a vampire. Oh god, he's out in the middle of nowhere. How handy. Right, I need to go white run quickly and do some forging. I cannot fast travel or jumping or falling. What is this blasphemy? Teleportation powers. Magicka is the energy used to power spells. Tasty. I need to use your forge. No, I need to use your Smith, that's not Smith. What's it called? Smelter. And I would like to smell, yeah, here we go. Some dwarven metal ingots. An iron ingot. And then to the forge, if we can go down to dwarven, make a dwarven bow. And I don't need anything else out of here. And if we weapons, got a hunting bow, where's my dwarven bow? There it is. Favorite that, and then equip that to, oh no, them to one, no, healing one, daggers two, bow three.
Got some good pieces. I don't claim to be the best.
That's nice.
That I do. I've got
to the general store. Yorlin Greybane someday. I just finished my best piece of work. Well, I'm not going to take it to your father.
Do you have anything
remotely fresh? People are so cynical in this game. It's just depressing, that's all it is.
Good look around. I'm sure you'll find
what have you got for sale?
Some may call this junk.
I call them treasures. That's that plate that sells for nothing. There's your axe. Some robes. Save those dragons. I need to put them somewhere though, because they're so heavy. Speechcraft, cool. That's probably mean I could get better prices. Right, I don't need these. Don't need that, or that, or that. Lots of garnets. No, I don't want to sell gold. Might be useful to make golden jewelry. Lost Legends, that's a book. Moonsugar. Mary's Ring. Creative potions are 15% more powerful. No thank you. Oh, he's got no gold. Cheap ass. Anything else? Just a wee bit. No, he doesn't have enough money to buy half of this. Oh, some rings. Is there anything? There we go. Right, that'll do for now. Damn people and their lack of gold. I've got too many items. Not enough gold. Our shop. Right, let's just go assassinate this other guy. Save. Fly away. Right, best route. Maybe go there and swim across. Or go up from... Nah, I'm gonna swim. Nothing like a good swim. Gow. You kinda, they've not done a great job on the texture work on that, but it'll do. It's good, not great, good. Jump in, for my love, swim me dwarf. I'm not a dwarf. I am an imperial. There's a stone over there. Save, because there might be baddies that want to kill me. Wonder what this stone is. It's quite a weird stone. And there's probably a slaughter fish somewhere. The lady stone. What does it do? Health and stamina regenerate faster. No, thank you. Look at that slaughterfish. Where is it? Where is it? Find him, doggy. Find him. Sniff him out. Where'd it go? Yeah. Come on, I need aggro to it. Whoa! Jesus! Ugly motherfucker. Whoa, hello. Boom! Boom! Why are you dead? Thank you. God, more. Are they coming for me? Whoa! It's all the way over there. Oh, that can't be. Where is it? Whoa! Dun dun. Ow! Yeah, I'll teach you to mess with me. Whoa, whoa, hello there. It comes. Ah! Where is it? Oh, here it comes. Boom! Boom! Are you dying this time? No! Yes, see that skill? I just totally skill shot that. Right over here. Stupid fish. Jump! Whoa, what's this? Iron? Ah. Pathetic iron. I don't need that. Jump! Just seamless. Goes from jumping position to swimming position. No problemo. What is my time? My time is good. Still another 20 minutes left. We're all good. Dun 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 dun. The half moon mill. Wait, this is the vampire? Daggers on. Quick save on. Ducky on. Sneak into your house, I shall. Oh yeah, no picks broken.
You're not supposed to.
No,
be.
No, I'm not. I'm a.
Don't. Well, now, what have we here? Don't say much, but there's this. Leave here. Leave here and never return. This is the last time I'll see it. Get out.
Right, come on.
Guards, trespasser.
That was God F9. That didn't go well. Right, you don't look at me.
Guards, trespasser.
No, no.
That's close enough.
God, how am I supposed to? Oh, just quick saved it, or oh, why did I press the wrong one? Oh. How do I kill this guy?
Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
Jesus, calm down. Right, what does the quest objective thing say? Well, I don't think I can assassinate him because I won't one hit him with my weapon. Ha. Right. G. You must travel a half moon, kill the vampire. Me use any means at my disposal. When I'm done, report back to this.
Well, now,
oh, hello.
What have we here? A lost little lamb.
No. Please go on with your business. I'm just gonna hide behind this wall. Move. Walk on. T. Wait. 1 hour. You are one boring person. Who waits at a place like that for an hour?
Well now, what happened?
I know, but you are a night spawn.
Well then, you won't be leaving here alive.
Wait, oh Jesus, you're gonna fight me? Oh, come on, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins! Oh, you're so dead. Marked for death is OP. Marked for death is so OP. Whoa. Where did you go? There you are. Get off my dog. Owned! Teabag. Missed your corpse, but oh well. This is how we do it. I'm sure there's probably a stealthier way to take her out. But I don't do stealth. Jump in the sanctuary. Okay, hopefully we can find more about this Cicero. He is insane. Just sitting there like, whoa, the night mother. Whoa. Yes, we probably do.
Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... Well, we need to find out.
The Night Mother's here?
If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this century. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads.
Hmm? Okay. Right, I need to hand in these contracts for over 9,000 gold. Jump! Jump. Jump, jump, jump.
Shadow scales are all but forgotten.
Ancient traditions from another time. I don't care! I'll play Morrowind if I cared.
So many contracts. No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire.
Vampire, easy peasy. Thank you for your gold.
And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, unless, of course, that was your goal all along.
Well, better not, I contracted it.
Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one, as far as I'm concerned. All that singing and mirth. Your payment.
Isn't he just a downer, eh? Right, I've got tons of gold.
I'll teach you how to use it effectively.
Look at that gold.
Quick on your feet.
Train me. Thank you. Oh. Look at those levels. Right, let's go. Right, where's my contract? The silence has been broken. Quest number 2. Right, I'm gonna say it's this door. Oh yes, I was right. Try not to get myself killed. I'm too pro to get killed. Jump. How cool is that bow? It's like a proper longbow. Made of metal. It's kind of impossible. Is it? I think it is. Yeah, it doesn't bend. So it wouldn't work. It'd have to be very bendy metal. Dun 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 dun. Right, what are my skills like? Where's my blacksmithing? 33. Should probably get that up a bit more. We need to go here. I've also got a quest here. I believe that's for that. That one. Right. Best attack plan. What an awkward place. Go from here, through there, and through there? I guess so. Ridionin, whatever your name is, retreat. That looks like an ebony two-hander. The Daedric Prince of Lies, Secrets and Plots. Right. Something like that. That's pretty. That's a horrible thing to be a god of. Running along. Let's put a little marker on here. Aha, it's that one. Jump. 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 That was oh god, rock crabs! Jesus Christ! Look at them own me. Why, I hate that. Leave my dog alone! Where's my dog? My dog? My doggy? Doggy? Hello? Oh! Ow! I just get killed by rock crabs. That's a first. I've never been killed by a rock crab before. Just quick save it with that marker on there. They were strong. Ah. Right, wait, I jumped to do, I think it was that hill. That was the last one. So let's do this. Sneaky, sneaky heal. Not heal, let's save. Look at that. I see you. I don't think you can. Oh god. I don't think you can pretend to be a rock and get away with it. Look how many there are. This is how you take stuff out. Owned! Dog versus rock crab. Dog wins. Rock crab. I call these rock crab. Why am I calling them rock crabs? They're mud crabs. Oh god, there's another one. There is no surrender. There is no retreat. Unlimited power! Oh god. Oh god, he's strong. This fully operational Death Star. Mud crabs got owned. Dagger's got equipped. They need to patch that. It doesn't stay. Shoot hotkeys. There's a mammoth there. Stalin. Oh god, this looks dangerous. Jump. Level up. Got a mage. I hate mages. Fire. No mage. Got an archer. Owned. No one. No more. Level up. More stamina. Right, what can we do in the one-handed tree? We can almost get that up. Late armor tree. Can increase that. I'm gonna get this. We need more defense. Is that a guy? That is. Save. Stop moving. Yeah. Come on, come around this corner. No, maybe. Come around this stupid corner. Bunch of noobs. Stealth kills with. Wound. Right, let's see if we can get the last guy. This last guy with the daggers. Right, go right. Don't see me. Go into hidden mode. Huh? Jesus. Dog.
Thought I heard something.
No. Yeah. Stupid dog. Right, out my way, get behind her. Oh, dog killed her. Hello. See if that dog wasn't Where is your sneaky boots? I'm watching you. I'm not even going in there. Screw that. I ain't got time. Remove marker. What is my time like? Nope. No time. See if I can finish this up. And then, quad, how do I get up there? Over there. Looks like a path. Sprint. Third person view sprints. Come on, path. Path? Save. Run. Jump up the hill. Jump. I'm sure there's a road somewhere, but this is close enough. Jump up the hill. Right, I'm gonna go this way. Mm-hmm. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. Jump. Oh, no. Just, where's your... Yes. See that? Oh, no. This looks like an impossible jump. Oh, ledge. Ledge, jumping. Onage. Jump, jump, jump. Jump. Stupid carrot. Yes. That is how you climb a mountain. See if you could do that in real life. Mountains wouldn't be hard to climb. Right, this looks relatively safe. I don't see any skeletons of doom or anything like that. Should be fine to go into. Hopefully it's a friendly area. Jump. There's a chest. Hello, burial urn. Here we go. Open Volundrud. Volundrud. I'm just gonna go with Volundrud. Oh god, bones heart. Well, hello there. Oh Jesus! Scared the crap out of me. I was not expecting that. I was gonna like teabag his undead corpse or his dead corpse and then like, oh god, silent tongues. Wait, whose book is this? Hedrick Volrun. Oh, alright. This is... I should probably read this. I was skeptical, but it was obvious now. The old hymns had truth in them. Relief wasn't far from the entrance, just as they say. I have no doubt now that it hides in the entrance to Kevnil's tomb. I don't know how to say his name. Kilvanil's? Something like that. The two keys must be hidden somewhere nearby. Ceremonial replicas of Okirin and Idrududr, favoured weapons when that guy went into battle. I don't dare explore further without hiring bodyguards to accompany me. However, to think, the tongue chieftain guy could be entombed behind just a few feet of stone. The ancestors were scarcely believed it was real. Twice damned for planning this foolish scouting trip. I should have hired those cell swords in the first place. Perhaps there's no need. This place is just a tomb after all, and there's no obvious signs of habitation. It isn't as though a 1,000-year dead will mind if I have a look around. The 1,000-year-old dead? Somewhat. Okay. He seemed to mind. Not anymore. He's in pieces, but... Right, okay. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Looks like I'm going this way. Oh, is that him just there? Save, because he'll probably end up killing me or something. Jesus. Look at all this. Yeah, the dead doesn't seem to mind.
By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing.
Huh?
It worked.
Yes, so it would seem. Well,
he looks
I won't
like a
waste
vampire.
Your time. I would like to arrange a contract. Several, actually. I dare say, the work I'm offering has more significance than anything your organization has experienced in, well, centuries.
Mm-hmm. Go on.
As I said, I want you to kill several people. You'll find the targets as well as their manners of elimination quite varied.
Sounds interesting.
I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor. That is correct. What I ask is no small thing, of course. But you represent the
Emperor
Dark Brotherhood.
Of all
this
of Tamriel?
What you do,
Tiber Septim?
You must understand. So much has led to this day. So much planning and maneuvering. Now, it's as if the very stars have finally aligned. But I digress. Here, take these. They need to be delivered to your superior. Rexus?
He clapped, but without clapping. Ah. They could have at least, like, if they're putting that in, they could have made him clap.
Here.
The sealed letter will explain everything that needs to be done. The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any.
The amulet will need to be worth tons, because I could pay 400 a contract. I think it'll need to be worth, like, over 9,000.
Is there something else?
There could be. That's kind of weird. Why is that where you perform the Black Sacrament?
Is there
yes, I'd like to search your chest. Oh, thank you. I'll take that. Oh, an Evelyn Helm.
I have vowed to serve Armand Mortier until my dying breath. Best
that's lovely.
That.
Is there something
right,
else?
That's just under an hour. I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. We have just finished up by. Is this the right save? It is. After doing some crazy things with the Nightmother, for the Nightmother, something that's not an innuendo, and the crazy man Cicero and his strange ideals, we have ended up here, murdering the Emperor or something. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to like it if you liked it. Leave a comment, because I love comments. I'm doing thumbs up if you can't see, because you can't. Follow me on Twitter, because I'll be social on there. But like, I'm uploading and stuff, so you get to keep up to date on my schedule and things. So I'll leave information in the description. Please check it out, and I will see you next time. See you later, guys.